What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today I'll be showing you my shoe collection. So let's get into the video. So my first shoe that I'm going to show you is the I wore these a lot. The 60s, and I wore this a lot in my school. You know, I cop these. Yep. I think those are my first 6s. My next shoe is the Foam Posits, the Nerf Gun Foam Posits. I wore these a lot too, but they still clean. I wipe those off. I can still fit them. The next shoe are the Full Games. I blew these out. So. And the next shoe is these Nikes. I never wore these before. I only wore them over my cousin's house because he gave them to me. But yeah, I never wore them before. Next shoe was these was my first Vans, and I still got these. They not dirty or anything, guys. So yeah. And the next shoes are the 11s. I got these. I went to a field trip at my school, and it was a trip like to camp. And then we went hiking, and I had my shoe ready. And then the next shoe are these. When I went to a hotel, as you can see, they're dirty. As I went to a hotel, I fell off my hoverboard, and we did that. The next shoe, these were my first Air Maxes. No, they were my third Air Maxes. And next, I have two pairs of these, but one is red. As you can see, we just have some natural Nikes. The next one are the red ones. And now, it's only one more shoe. Yeah, only one more shoe. So, these are my favorite shoe. This is my favorite shoe. My favorite shoe. She got the icy bottom. Yeah. So, thank you for watching the video. I hope you liked it. Subscribe to my channel, and we'll be coming back with another video. Probably another part two of shoe collection. So, peace.